over often their stories sort of get lost in all of this, but and incentives are among the best and really great.
But it's all just a fantasy. He and his friends have no plans.
I'm just staying here, just nervous about, you know, COVID and just staying in our apartment.
There have been rumors vaccinated in order to party and go on spring break, but it's impossible to know how often that's happened.